Welcome to another video, 11 Nutrients to Destroy Cancer Stem Cells. The foods you eat can have a profound impact on cancer stem cells, which are a particularly worrisome type of cancer cell. Cancer stem cells possess unique abilities that allow them to drive tumor growth, spread to new areas, and resist treatment, unlike regular cancer cells. These cancer stem cells can self-renew, transform into different cell types, and remain unaffected by normal growth signals or cancer treatments. Targeting and eliminating cancer stem cells is crucial for successful cancer treatment and prevention. Conventional therapies may eradicate the main tumor, but leave behind the resilient stem cells that can cause the cancer to return and spread. Fortunately, plant-based nutrients found in fruits, vegetables, and other foods can disrupt the mechanisms that enable cancer stem cells to thrive. These nutrients can help prevent and treat cancer by halting the ability of cancer stem cells to multiply, spread, and resist treatment. In this video, you'll discover 11 powerful nutrients that have been shown to destroy cancer stem cells. We'll also give you 6 proven tips to fight cancer with food, so watch this important video till the end. As always, this video is educational and does not constitute medical advice. First up, our number 11 nutrient is beta-glucans. Mushrooms contain remarkable compounds that can target and destroy cancer stem cells. The secret lies in the beta-glucans and other small molecules, mica chemicals, found in certain mushrooms. These nutrients have been shown to stimulate your immune system to attack cancer stem cells. Mushrooms like turkey tail, maitake, shiitake, and reishi are especially rich in cancer-fighting beta-glucans. Combining extracts from turkey tail and reishi mushrooms may also be highly effective for people with breast, lung, and gastrointestinal cancers. While there is no recommended optimal amount, eating medicinal mushrooms daily can provide anti-tumor effects while inducing apoptosis or cell death. Coming up, we have number 10, anthocyanins. You'll be amazed to know that over 600 types of anthocyanins are found in plants, like berries, especially bilberries, grapes, eggplant, tea, and blood oranges. These powerful compounds that give deeply colored fruits and vegetables their rich hues can fight cancer in amazing ways. They support your genes to stop tumor growth in cancer stem cells. They also trigger cell death by manipulating the communication between cancer stem cells and tumors. Anthocyanins give your body natural healing powers to treat colorectal cancer, reduce breast cancer tumors, and limit the spread of leukemia. These dietary components can even control cancer stem cells. They do this by boosting tumor-suppressing genes, killing colon cancer cells, and disrupting leukemia cells. Isn't that incredible? Start eating fresh and frozen anthocyanin-rich fruits and vegetables to protect yourself from developing cancer and treat existing tumors. The next nutrient is number 9, quercetin. You may not know it, but quercetin is a powerful antioxidant found in all kinds of delicious foods, vegetables, fruits, teas, even wine. This superhero compound fights cancer by blocking the pathways that allow cancer cells to thrive. It also boosts your body's production of other potent antioxidants that can scavenge the free radicals fueling cancer growth. High doses of quercetin can even impair the genes that activate cancer cells, especially in leukemia. Remember that old saying about an apple a day? Turns out the peels are packed with quercetin. Other great sources of quercetin include raspberries, green tea, red wine, capers, red onions, and dark tomatoes. Many fruits are rich in both anthocyanins and quercetin. Apples, berries, blueberries, blackberries, raspberries, strawberries, and grapes. There's no need to supplement with quercetin if you are eating a rainbow diet. Number 8 is an important nutrient, vitamin D3. Your body produces around 10,000 cancer cells every day, and one of the main factors that can contribute to cancer is a lack of vitamin D3. To destroy cancer stem cells and slow the progression of cancer, it's crucial to get enough vitamin D3 daily. Studies show that a daily supplement of 20,000 IU of vitamin D3 can help slow cancer progression and reduce inflammation in your body. Vitamin D3 is also essential for the production of GCMAF, a protein that boosts your immune system's natural response to treat cancer. Unfortunately, many factors can decrease your body's ability to absorb vitamin D, such as high doses of pharmaceutical drugs, lack of time spent outdoors, and decreased oxygen supply to your cells. This can create an environment that allows cancer stem cells to thrive. To prevent or slow cancer, the recommended vitamin D3 dosage is 20,000 IU per day, or 1,000 to 2,000 IU per 25 pounds of body weight. This helps achieve optimal vitamin D levels of 60 to 100 nanograms per milliliter. The next nutrient is number 7, curcumin. The bright yellow spice, turmeric, contains a remarkable compound called curcumin that is a true powerhouse when it comes to battling cancer. Curcumin is a potent antioxidant and anti-inflammatory agent. It can help prevent the chronic inflammation that often leads to cancer. How? By interacting with the genetic pathways of cancer stem cells, regulating the factors that drive their growth and spread. But that's not all. Curcumin can also control inflammation to stop tumor growth and invasion, hinder the proliferation of cancer cells, turn off the factors that suppress cell death, prevent the formation of new blood vessels, angiogenesis, that feed tumors, inhibit the spread of cancer. Amazingly, curcumin has been shown to target cancer stem cells involved in a wide range of cancers, including breast, cervical, colorectal, pancreatic, lung, liver, prostate, ovarian, kidney, bladder, brain, rectal, leukemia, and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. So, how can you harness the power of curcumin? Start by adding more turmeric to your meals. Many experts also recommend taking curcumin supplements, typically 500 to 3,000 milligrams per day, split into 1 to 2 servings with food. But there's a catch. Curcumin isn't easily absorbed on its own. To get better absorption, always combine with black pepper, which contains piperine, a compound that has been found to target cancer stem cells in breast tumors, and take it with a fat-based meal. However, getting all the curcumin you need from food alone is really hard. That's why you should check out our recommended turmeric supplement at the link below. It's been shown in human clinical trials to be 6.8 times better absorbed than curcumin extracts seasoned with black pepper. Our next cancer-fighting nutrient is number 6, lycopene. You may not know it, but there's a powerful compound hiding in your favorite red fruits and vegetables, lycopene. This amazing nutrient has been shown to actually destroy cancer cells. It can disrupt the communication pathways that allow cancer cells to survive and thrive. In other words, lycopene can cause cancer cells to self-destruct. Studies show lycopene may help protect against cancers of the prostate, lung, colon, and cervix. Sounds pretty amazing, right? So, where can you find lycopene? Look for it in foods like tomatoes, watermelons, pink grapefruits, and red oranges. These vibrant red foods get their color from lycopene. When cooking with tomatoes, leave the skins on to maximize the lycopene. You can also take lycopene supplements, especially when combined with vitamin E and selenium. Aim for 30 to 50 milligrams per day, which is about the same as 2 servings of organic tomato sauce. The next nutrient is number 5, sulforaphane. Did you know your body can create powerful cancer-fighting compounds called isothiocyanates? One of the most potent forms is sulforaphane, found in cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, kale, and Brussels sprouts. Sulforaphane is a true superhero when it comes to preventing and treating cancer. It can stimulate pathways that block tumor formation, boost your body's production of powerful antioxidants like glutathione, improve your gut health by reducing harmful bacteria linked to cancer, reduce inflammation, remove cancer-causing toxins from your body. In fact, sulforaphane has been shown to help protect against a wide range of cancers, including breast, stomach, spleen, prostate, and colon. To get the most cancer-fighting benefits, aim to eat at least 2 servings of cruciferous vegetable sprouts daily. Broccoli and cauliflower sprouts are especially potent, containing up to 100 times more of the compounds needed to create sulforaphane. Want an extra boost? Many experts recommend taking a sulforaphane supplement, typically 300 to 600 milligrams, 1 to 2 times per day. This can be especially helpful for hormone-sensitive cancers, as sulforaphane is a powerful mobilizer of estrogen. Moving on to the next nutrient, number 4 is EGCG. Green tea is packed with a powerful compound called EGCG. This antioxidant superstar has been linked to all kinds of amazing health benefits, including fighting cancer. Studies show that drinking green tea regularly can actually reduce your risk of cancers like breast, colon, prostate, and lung cancer. How does it work? EGCG interrupts the signals that allow cancer cells to grow and spread. The best way to get more EGCG is to sip on some green tea, especially in the morning. You can even use green tea as the base for your smoothies. For an extra EGCG boost, try matcha green tea. It contains up to 10 times more of this cancer-fighting compound than regular green tea. You can also take EGCG supplements, aiming for 400 to 800 milligrams per day. Just be sure to take them earlier in the day, as EGCG can be slightly stimulating. One thing to keep in mind, green tea can reduce your body's absorption of folate. To counteract this, make sure to eat plenty of folate-rich green vegetables in salads or juices. At number 3, we have resveratrol. Resveratrol is a powerful plant compound found in grape skins and red wine. This natural phenol has an incredible ability to prevent and heal metabolic conditions, especially those related to cancer cells. Resveratrol protects your cells' ability to repair damage and extends their lifespan. It's been shown to have protective properties against cancers of the prostate, liver, pancreas, colon, skin, and more. For those battling cancer, experts recommend taking over 200 milligrams of resveratrol daily. Even if you're healthy, a 20 to 100 milligram supplement can provide optimal cancer-fighting benefits. Next, the number 2 nutrient is 6-gingerol. Ginger is a versatile spice that can elevate your meals and drinks. Simply add it to your tea, marinades, coleslaw, and salad dressings. This boosts the chemo-preventive properties of your food. Ginger contains a compound called 6-gingerol. This phytonutrient reduces harmful free radicals that can damage your cells. Thanks to 6-gingerol, ginger protects your cells from free radical harm. It also shields your nervous system. Plus, it enhances your antioxidant defenses against carcinogens and cancer. Sip on a cup or two of ginger tea daily to reap its benefits. It soothes your senses and gives you a refreshing boost. But don't stop there. Add fermented ginger to your meals too. This Asian staple, found in dishes like sushi and kimchi, brings unique flavors and textures to your food. Finally, our number 1 nutrient is ursolic acid. Ursolic acid is a mighty compound found in apples, holy basil, rosemary, oregano, and thyme. This natural substance can fight various cancers, including colon, skin, breast, and lung. Researchers are still uncovering how ursolic acid works its magic, but they know it can reduce inflammation and trigger cancer cells to self-destruct. This helps shrink tumors and prevent them from spreading. To harness ursolic acid's power, take a daily supplement. Experts suggest 150 to 300 milligrams 3 times a day. This is way more than you'd get from eating apple peels or holy basil. But keep enjoying these foods too. They contain other nutrients that support your immune system and overall health. Next, here is an overview of changes you should make to your diet if your goal is to fight cancer and live cancer-free. Eliminate dairy, processed meats, soda, and sugary drinks, as these can promote inflammation and cancer growth. Instead, focus on adding cancer-fighting berries to your daily routine. Their antioxidants and phytochemicals help neutralize free radicals. Eating 2 mushrooms per day is also recommended, as they contain immune-boosting beta-glucans. Complement this with fresh, organic vegetable juices that provide a concentrated dose of cancer-protective nutrients. And be sure to fill your plate with a variety of organic whole foods like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes. Lean meats, poultry, and fatty fish can be included, while high consumption of red meat should be avoided. By making these simple swaps, you can harness the power of nature to support your body's ability to prevent and fight cancer. The next step is to get your free anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory diet plan from the link below. If you enjoyed this video, like, share, and subscribe, and click on notifications so you never miss a video. The recommended supplements and next videos to watch are listed below.